I'm Tegan Carroll. I study construction management at the University of Newcastle. My partner was in the construction industry for as long as I can remember, and then a couple of my friends who I was doing your pug with decided to do construction management. They were showing me different subjects in the program handbook, and I just had a liking to it, so I decided to choose it.
Hi, my name's Nick Sharp, and I'm currently in my fifth year of a combined degree in mechanical engineering and mechatronics engineering. I'm from Cessnock and went to Mount View High School. It was there that I decided to do engineering through my HSE in engineering studies. I really liked the course and decided I should study it further.
Hi, my name's Amelia. I'm from a small town called Pig Hill. It's in central Western South Wales. When I was about 15, I was in grade 10, I had an opportunity thanks to my maths teacher who suggested I should go to an engineering summer school, which was hosted by the University of Newcastle. It was really fantastic. I really fell in love with the electrical side of things, and it really gave me an idea of what I wanted to do when I left school.
My name's Harley Gleason. I've just completed my final assignment for my construction Bachelor of Construction Management degree. I think the biggest thing for me was the variety of career paths that you had. So you can go for anything from a quantity surveyor to a project manager and anything in between. And that really was something that interested me. It was also the fact that you have no limitations as far as you can push your professional career. So that's why I chose construction management.
My name's Leanne Holt. I'm a Warramai woman from the Karooa area, and I'm one of the directors at the Wallachooka Institute. The Wallachooka Institute is a wonderful place. We have 48 Aboriginal staff, and we provide a community for over 860 Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander University students that we have studying here. The programs that we provide in the schools is really about strengthening oneself, about goal setting, and about building aspiration.
So now I'm in my second semester of my first year, and uni isn't as scary as what I thought it would be. I thought it would be a very stressful environment with lots of essay writing and lots of written assignments, but the course is really practical. I spent a lot of time in the lab doing practical hands-on things, and it's really fantastic. It really puts everything in perspective, and you can kind of see what you're learning, why you're learning it, and how it relates to the real world with that practical experience.
The practical side was unbelievable. Like, you got to build some pretty cool robots and some stuff that you wouldn't even think that you could do yourself. After just applying all the theory that you get taught into the labs, these pretty cool robots started to develop.
The YPUG program has certain classes that you can do that are only for Indigenous students. In the classes, you become quite close with the lecturer and other students because the classes are like a lot smaller, and everyone becomes kind of like a family unit. It was just a much more welcoming environment, and it made a big difference.
I decided to apply for a scholarship after consulting the Indigenous Support Officer over at Wallachooka. He found the right one for me with Xstrata Coal. I applied for it and was accepted into it. So I get paid to study and don't have to worry about doing work on the side, which allows me to focus on my studies a little bit more.
Cadetship basically gives me the opportunity to work part-time and study full-time, which gives me industry experience. So then when I finish uni, I've got a bit of experience under my belt to go for a grad role.
When I walk into the building, I just feel comfortable and at home. They've got lounges. You walk in, you know everybody. You just sit down and have a yarn with everybody, catch up. For the cold months, they have a fire, which everybody comes and sits around. They have women's areas and men's areas. They have a lot of different services.
You don't have a lot of family or friends around, so you find that Wallachooka becomes a little family away from home. Like, I come to uni for the purpose of getting a more solid future, and I've definitely been able to achieve that.
University's a hard journey, and it's a very different environment and a very different culture. And I think that it's really important that we recognise that we're going to come across challenges on that journey, but to have a community there that's supportive, that's passionate, and that's engaging, it makes that journey a lot easier. And then to have that same community be able to celebrate your achievements, that's really special.